came here on my job. There was a phone call. It was like an hour long. So, yeah, I'm already at 2 a.m. No, 1 a.m. I'm like, let me just check on this free phone that she gave me. Yeah, she said something about shoes that you had to, like, not let come in to the place. So, yeah. She also gave me this, like, eraser kind of thing. It's like a bat. Here. This is the bat thingy. It's such a very creepy. I do not like it. So, if the shoes come into my office, then I have to do this. Which is very highly unattractive, so I probably won't have to worry about using that. Well, I'm gonna take a nap. I don't close my eyes, okay? What time is it? 5 a.m. already? Huh, sweet. Let's check the state. Okay, everything seems... Oh my god. Why would they have a terrifying thing? Everything seems to be fine, I guess. I mean, that one looks a little bit out of place. But I guess it's the main character. That's kind of weird. It's just a leg with a shoe on it. I don't like these shoe thingies. They're weird. Oh yeah, my phone's linked up to the camera, so that's how. Ding, 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 ding. Ah, finally, 6 a.m. Oh well, better go. Oh, almost forgot the phone. Bum, bum. Bum, bum. Bum, bum, bum. Stage. Spare room. Party room. Let's check out the stage, everybody. You wanna check out the stage? Okay. See, this is the stage where all the animatronics, well, animatronic shoes, dance. Let's check out the dance floor. Yeah, this is the dance floor. This is one of the animatronics, a pretzel, and some pants. Then a dead child. They died. It died. The janitors are gonna come and clean it up soon. You wanna watch the janitor clean it up? See how swiftly he moves? He erases everything like it's never there. Now the dance floor is barren and stuff. But that's okay. That's okay. And then the spare room. Well, I don't think you want to see the spare room. But okay, show you it anyways. This is the spare room. It has a Winnie the Pooh. And Garfield.